document group. The institutional management can create the groups to share the documents with the group of people at the time. To do this, go to Campus Operation, Document Management, and click on Document Group. To create a group, click on plus button and then enter the group name and upload the group icon, then click on Save. On the group is created, add people to the group using Manage User option lying under the action field. To add staff to the group, select staff from the user type, then select department, staff name, and then click on Add to Group button. To add student to the group, select student from the user type, then select curriculum code, class, section, and student name, then click on Add to the Group button. Unnecessary records or users can be deleted using Delete option. This existing group name and group icon can be changed using Edit option lying under the action field. Search field makes the management easy to view the required details. Thank you.